The history of WWE is built on the foundation of some of the greatest rivalries of all time.
There's room for only one man at the top of the mountain.
A great rivalry can bring out the best in the competing superstars.
Sami Zayn was setting up for the Hanuma kick, and Kevin Owens caught him.
And sometimes, a rivalry will bring out the worst.
Even though lately you've had some sunny days, my friend, you still can't get the job done.
And when two bitter rivals reach their absolute limits, there's no telling how it will end.
What's going to happen here? Look out! Good God Almighty! They've killed him! As God is my witness, he is broken in half!
Rivalries aren't born, they're made.
I did this to you!
Oh, no! The muscle buster of Balor!
In case you people don't know, I'm Samoa Joe!
One superstar's success is another superstar's obstacle.
Edge is cashing in, and cashing it in big time when John Cena is at his weakest.
The boyhood dream has come true for Shawn Michaels.
The one thing that The Rock has not done is whoop that bald candy ass at WrestleMania.
But out of struggle, greatness arises.
Finally broken the jinx
and even lead to a championship opportunity.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Good God Almighty! Yes, Cena won!
Samoa Joe just sent a message to the entire world. Cometh the King, you best not miss.
It's a new champion!
Will ever be quite the same after this.
Starts to water. Singles action coming your way.
We have a real fan favorite in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Hey, glad I caught you. What you're doing in that ring is simply unique and engaging. I like it. Keep showing that crowd that you demand their attention. Reminds me of myself in my younger, more handsome days.
Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus The Miz.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for his way to the ring from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 260 pounds, and Pepe.
We are just moments out from the start of this WWE singles matchup.
Come on, I'm getting anxious. Let's get it going. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
Here he comes, the most must-see superstar in all of WWE, The Miz.
Most must-see? According to who, Cole? Himself? I'm going to want to see the research on that stat.
Big opportunity to prove yourself here on SmackDown. Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh man, better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Less talk, more action, let's go.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this. Oh man, hurting the ribs and the lower back, that just takes all of the power out of me.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's an appalling, very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point, right, Ken?
Yeah, this guy's got too much energy left in him. The Miz with the offense. DDT. The Miz with the offense. I think that really hurt his arm.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Looking to rearrange the face here. Starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
This guy's fine. Don't worry about him.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, this is
the super kick. The end is near.
Oh, you're right. This one should be over after that. It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
One, two.
There's not a person in this arena who thought that was it for him.
No, this guy's too strong. This guy's too powerful.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes. And that one hurt his hand.
He's setting up.
Look out, look out.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
One. Two.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He's taking some offense. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy gonna go to his?
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it? When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Oh, the Miz looking to put this one away.
We've seen him do this before. Very effective.
Oh, man. Could be it. Oh, trust me. He's seen much worse. Here's the Miz wreaking havoc.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Miz into the cover. Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
He's looking a little off balance.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
Finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
His foe's in a world of hurt now.
Good grief. This could do it.
Maybe it.
One, two, three.
Victory there for that young man. I mean, he really needed that win tonight. Oh, look at this short sport. And he's going to pay for it. Big right hands. Front, send him over the top rope.
We got beat and beat up. We got into the dressing room.
The WWE is the gift that keeps on giving. Next, put down that remote and stay a while. In a match for the record books,